An innocent adolescent living magnificent, watching all the head niggas thinking they dope. From the day she was raped, she lost all hope. She wanted to speak out, but all she heard was nope. Abortion she had, no acceptance from dad. He was too in love with the needle, that's sad. But who am I to judge if I ain't no father? Come to think about it, I ain't have no father. But I ain't gon' bother, cause this is about the struggle of a teenage daughter. Just a light bulb with a really dull glow, with a short fuse at any moment she could blow. Do I blame her? No. It's amazing how she find moments to smile, even if they only last for a while. How can any one of us ever judge at times she don't even get claimed by her mother? And it's sickening to me to watch her drown in her misery. Wonder how much longer she can hold her breath. I pray to God that she won't see her death. Your life I know was hard. Even Jada Pinkett couldn't play your part. Spike Lee can't even write a script for your life. To her seems like nothing's ever going right. The devil said he got a home and is rent free. She thinking why not, God, you ain't